everyone, this is Anne, and I'm continuing on the Walking Dead show. I actually did the first part already, so I am going to now do the next part. Alright, I'll be starting episode 2. Start. This is what previously happened, because I didn't record that, sorry. I streamed it actually on you now.
Listen, you hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
So you went to check it out with a little rowboat. We went to the shore because we couldn't get there. Our boat got found.
I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Greg.
Then we found these guys in, like, on the shore in a building, and suddenly these guys came in as well.
Looks like you caught our thieves.
They think we're thieves. We kind of
you know,
stuck up for the
every
kids.
Person we find living,
they
got
us
some dead with them.
Who was to it their camp, together with the little, with those kids. They're not little kids, but they're just kids. I think this was back when she was, when everything was just beginning, like showing Michonne's flashback, like sometimes.
Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep.
Yeah. He tried to pressure that guy into being
stop!
Tough. And then he kind of shot the boy.
Oh, God.
Then he turned.
You fucking shot him.
I didn't mean to.
But I stopped
Do you think
her.
That matters?
Yeah. Now, let's see what will happen now, because someone's coming. I don't know what will happen.
Please.
Trying to get him to see that
I screwed up.
That he's wrong, you know?
Randall should be the one laying there.
Yeah, exactly.
Not your brother.
Damn,
I can't
his face
what
got
I did,
fucked.
But maybe I can help. I owe you. Both of you.
You want to help? Start by getting us the fuck out of here.
Not going to be easy, but I'll do what I can.
Is he still breathing?
Jonas! I thought you'd have more time.
What do you mean?
Who's that?
Oh, no.
Jonas, listen. I said I'd help them escape. Then we need to disappear too.
Yeah, come with. He's come with us. It's fucking gruesome knowing he blasted his whole face off.
Okay. Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
Thanks, Michonne, for stopping me. As much
that?
As I wanted to, for what he did. I'm glad I didn't kill Zachary.
Killing Zachary wasn't the answer here, and it wouldn't have made you feel any better.
I know.
Yeah, you have to be fast with these answers. Like, sometimes I want to read them all carefully, but then like time's ticking and you get stressed and I just want to click something, and sometimes I might click the wrong thing. So you gotta always stay focused. So you choose the answers you really want to choose. It's gonna be hard though, they're like in some kind of boat town. And yeah, they're gonna help us escape. I don't think that will be easy.
Pete's still up there. And he's got company.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll distract the guard, then we're out of here.
Fuck!
Hey, Joe. Can you give me a hand with something?
Fuck. I'm sure something fucked up is gonna happen. Oh my god, no, wait.
I couldn't get anything out of him. Zachary was useless.
These people just aren't talking. Yeah. Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk. Don't worry.
I have to worry. After last time...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
I don't wanna look. As if you can't see that, like, I would see that. If someone was speaking like that. What the hell? Is she just sitting there? Oh, it's him. Samurai, yeah. Fuck yeah. Slice it open, then you can escape. Oh my god. We fast him up.
They see me gone. You haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall!
Oh, fuck my life.
You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door.
Right. Samantha put you up to this? Where is she? Come on. Out with it.
I'm only here for Pete. If you find Sam, you can have her.
I'm not letting any of you go.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete.
No.
I said drop it. I said drop it while you still have it.
Oh, fuck yeah. I'm not dropping my fucking machete, bitch. Gotta be fucking fast. What? I don't know what you're talking about. What the fuck? I have no idea how to do this shit. I'm like, kill. Oh my god! You fucking kidding me? You fucking kidding with me? Sorry though, with these controls. Okay. I should do it full screen. I'm not on full screen, so it's very good. Hold on, I gotta go on full screen because I keep doing my mouse. Alright, perfect.
We have to leave now.
God damn it, Michonne.
Now.
Always taking the hard road.
You're still alive, aren't you?
For now.
These were scumbags, though. They're serious scumbags. Especially. Yeah. I don't know about that woman. No.
Hide!
I need a water.
Alarm! We got trouble! Is this an attack?
What's happening?
Like, where are the kids?
Get down.
This is an escape to your arm in danger. Stay
outside. I think it's actually the arrow.
In here. We're totally screwed. The whole town is looking for us.
Just drive.
We'll figure it
You're
out.
In the boat.
Michonne?
Aren't you in a boat house?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
Yeah, this is just fucking brilliant.
How many are there?
Only three. Hell out of Norma and Randall.
What?
We
can't let them
escape.
We won't.
Wait, what?
I think we lost them. For now. We might have to fight our way out.
Oh,
there's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No, we are not killing people. I'll give myself up.
Pete,
buy your time to escape and no one
are
dies.
Are you fucking sick in your brain?
And I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
That'll never work.
Pete, they'll kill you.
They won't. You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero.
Fuck. This is sick.
I'm doing what's best for my crew. It includes you. that you're opening. Run!
We gotta stop him! Now!
Shoot, no! What are you doing? I could have talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances.
No. No.
Jumping
the water, bitches.
They're jumping quickly.
Holy fuck, now. It's gonna be. Oh, oh, this is... Oh my god, jumping. That's what I said. I was just jumping the water.
Oh,
stay
my
back.
God.
They all started
attacking
us for no fucking reason at all.
You okay?
Those people.
Let's go, Pete.
Holy shit!
They're over there!
Come on, swim for the boat!
I don't like that they all die. I thought she could like do it without them dying, but apparently not. I wonder if there's like an option where it doesn't happen.
Hands off! Get him up!
You've already stolen our shit, you're not taking our boat too.
You're not gonna shoot me. I bet Norma wants that privilege.
Maybe I found you with a bullet in the head.
Oops, I skipped it. Or is it free? I fuck it, better not be freezing on me. Oh, I paused it. She lost those kids. We kept getting like flashbacks of it. I think, yeah, the zombies got them or something. Give no shelter. That's episode 2. Title. Give no shelter. That did not go down.
It didn't have to happen this way.
Yeah.
You gotta learn to keep your machete on your back instead of hack your way out. Because that doesn't always work.
I couldn't risk leaving you behind.
You gotta believe I know what I'm doing sometimes. All I'm saying is next time let me do what I do first. And if that doesn't work, your machete can do the talking.
There's no way we can get back to our boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
He can really help us.
He's the smartest guy I know. He's got a temper, but I can vouch for you.
Fine. Let's do it. Oh, thought the engine just got fucked in the middle of the lake. They signaled. Where did they? What was there?
Michonne?
Let's go. Oh god.
No fucking
way. I did that on purpose. I knew it. I fucking saved her.
Down!
Get to cover! Go!
Wow, they can still see us. They must have a really awesome scope.
We gotta put some distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead.
What the fuck? Be careful. We're really big. What are you doing?
We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that?
Yeah, it's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
Oh yeah, that's what she did. That's what she did.
Just watch.
Just watch and learn. You know,
Jesus Christ, Michonne!
Around his head! Hurry!
No!
Now we walk. Stay close.
How do you get them
Stay
to walk?
Quiet. As long as we don't bump into
them. How would they know where to go?
Fine.
So they start walking as soon as they walk. Oh.
Michonne, what is it?
Shh. Just keep going. Steve.
What do you see?
My daughters. I just saw them.
You're seeing things.
Just keep going.
Michonne, slow down.
Just be glad it did.
Just don't speak too soon. Oh, my God.
Over there! No. Take him down!
Wait, run, run, run!
Into the woods! Move!
Into the woods.
The crew's gonna have to wait. We'll circle back when things cool off.
Better not take long. Don't like the thought of Oak left unsupervised.
There's a shortcut to my house. But you're not gonna like it. It's not as bad as it looks. I know the way up. This'll work.
You sure this thing's safe?
Safer than taking the long way home.
If we survive this, I won't complain about going up the rigging anymore.
Greg and I climbed it one by one.
I will try it. Hurry the fuck up.
But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Just go. Just go. Oh my, I would climb up there so fast. I swear,
even that, I would be climbing. I wouldn't even care if it rumbles or...
I would be a monkey up there, like, seriously. If your adrenaline and survival kicks in, you just go for it. You don't even hesitate like that. Especially with guys with guns behind you. I would be Tarzaning on that shit. Fuck. That looks bad. It's higher than I thought. Yeah, jump off, you're on it. Sure, come on. Uh-oh, okay, no. It's gonna be- I knew it. Fucking...
Michonne! You okay?
Holy shit! Hold on!
Don't think, just move.
Randall! I found her!
Oh my god,
this
go.
Way!
Go!
Shit!
Go. Michonne, you can do it, come on. You're strong as fuck. She's in worse. Watch out before they- what are they? They can just shoot him like that. That looks real, doesn't it?
I'm gonna get you home.
This is after the big group, so being so young. The other one. Is he dead?
My house is up ahead. We're not far. I found Norma's place a while back, when it was just a couple of boats anchored to a pier. They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. And now Greg is dead.
Don't beat yourself up, Sam.
Why'd she let you go?
She took pity on me. I told her my family was starving, and... And that was enough.
It's like you used up all the pity she's got.
This last time, I thought we could just hide this stuff on the ferry. But Greg, he didn't think it was safe. I should have listened.
She's bleeding out.
God, I'm dizzy.
You're gonna faint.
Scary horror.
Thanks.
A clear path.
A clear path? Are you walking on a pretty clear path?
You're not looking so good.
I feel even worse. Talking helps. I don't want to black out on you.
Stay with us, Sam.
Your family, what are they like?
Dad was a lawyer. So I never won any arguments with him.
Gotta keep her talking so she doesn't die. James
and
faint.
And Alex. They look up to Greg so much. They're gonna be destroyed.
I got this one. Stick close,
you.
It's too dangerous out here. Dad was right. He said none of us should leave the house.
Yeah, but you need food.
Fuckers are trouble. People are worse.
What else are you gonna do?
I didn't listen.
It wasn't your fault. What happened to Greg?
Oh, that's not what he's gonna think.
We'll help him understand, Sam. Sometimes you can't make good out of a bad situation.
I don't know. How am I supposed to tell my dad about Greg?
Tell him the truth.
It's gonna ruin him. I don't know if I can.
Let me handle it. I'll tell him.
Thanks, Michonne. Made it.
Right.
Sam, wake up. Can't catch a goddamn break.
Come here. Michonne, we gotta go.
That's a good way to put carry Hado. That's very bad. Oh, what the fuck is that? Fucking god. I was trying to get it.